Bubble level. That's right. Whoops. Yep. All right, if that happens again, yeah, I don't know. Three, two, one. Let's go. Pop goes the bubble. Pop goes the Gradius ship. Speed up. Mistake. Man, I just made a mistake. The mistake was that I wasn't going to have the energy weapon when the first snake guy came. Yes, Linux, I keep losing. No. Jerk! What? Doing good, I think right now, pretty nice. What? God. This is the winning run. This is the run to beat all runs. The winning run. It's what we'll call it. From this day forward, this will be known as the winning run. No other run was a winning like this one. Options. It's gonna be huge. Give me so much winning, you get sick of winning. Sick of winning yet? Everybody wins. It's almost like we just drank nothing but tiger blood since we were born. Who remembers tiger blood? It's my favorite drink. That's what I drink before every stream is tiger blood. Every stream, tiger blood. So much lag in this level, I hate it. I think I need to go back and watch what the guy does on this. If this run dies, we'll go back and watch what he does on this whole level. Bubble time, bubble, 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 pop. Oh, I got smacked. Oh, I did it quicker than that. Oh my god, stop getting hit. Stop taking hits, dude. Making so much lag right now for myself. Bon Jovi. Don't know why, I just said the name. Double. too easy. Too easy. Oh my gosh, guys. Liquor. Oh my god! Stop getting hit! Alright, maybe I won't switch to, I'm just not gonna even bother picking up power-ups. Maybe the problem is I've had power-ups too soon into the level, or into the, get to the warp. No! No more power-ups, no more power-ups. There we go. Oh my gosh. All right. Fire level! Way to go! Way to go, guys! Oh, we got this fucking hit! That was BS! What? This dragon's real tough. Real tough, dragon. Real tough. Real tough guy. Looks like a child without a boot. Alright, this is the plant level. Hopefully we never get hit again for the rest of the game. Who is Greta? How dare you? How dare you? Who is Greta? Greta, she's from the Wild Thornberries. BWA. Maw? Never watched it. Greta. They're talking about Greta Thornburg or whatever the name is. The girl that like sailed across. What? Get them boys out there whacking to my tool shed. What? Boys, get them boys out of my damn shit. Woo, we almost got hit by that bullet. Almost. Oh my gosh, guys. This is the fast level. This is the fastest level in the game. You go super fast and you die when you crash your plane. Oh my gosh. Somebody clip that. Oh, you can be quicker than that. I'm nervous. How did I dodge that laser? How did I do that? That was so close.
Boss rush! Boss rush! Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright. We good. Oh, my timing on that was barely off. Oh my God! Did you see that notch for that one too? Oh my God! So close! That's the fastest. That's almost the fastest I've ever come to this boss. Alright, this is the guy. This is it. I hate this guy! That he beats the record. How sick would that be? Yeah. Oh, I'm not gonna beat the world record. That's not happening. Beat my record. I gotta PB this. Got him! Oh, we almost got hit by that bullet. So the secret of today's stream is brought to you by Chipotle and McDonald's. I had Chipotle burrito, chicken burrito, and then I had McDonald's sweet tea. Sadly, no vodka. McDonald's sweet tea with vodka is delicious. Alright. Sweet tea and some vodka to go along with my type 2 diabetes. Zero carbon, you just realized who Greta was? Oh, shit. what this guy's talking about. Yeah. Yeah. Look, my laser's on the top, ain't firing. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, you did it. This is it. Less lag, please. I want to be less laggy than I am right now. Come from with his tentacle hands. GG. GG! Sub 29. Oh yeah. Now we can play a different game. Oh my gosh. That's what... What place is that? 14th? Thank you.
No, dude, that's... Hold on, what was the time? Oh, 13th place.
We were close to being 11th place. Or 12th. Luckiest number, 13th.
Yeah.
Oh. Less game time means more carbon emissions.
Yeah.
All right. Now we're going to see how far we can go on arcade mode. It's like a week of grinding.